Oui. Sex workers from France organized as a trade union would like to thank the UN for inviting sex worker organizations around the world to attend a meeting on human trafficking on the 23rd of June 2017. However, we are very sad that we cannot go to New York due to travel restrictions made against sex workers from entering the US territory. These travel bans and restrictions are often decided in the name of fighting human trafficking, but they are discriminatory practices and a breach of our human rights. Oui, sex workers from all around the world are working since a long time for our rights, and we are exhausted. Maybe next time you want to invite sex workers to talk, think about picking up another country than the US. A country where we can travel to and where we are not criminalized. Thank you.
Apartments on the off-field block. Some neighbors don't really interest.